Yeah, no, I, oh god. Knowing my shit, I might actually attempt the path of pain. For now, I guess we can mingle with this fraudulent little dickbag. Why you got this armor piece of somebody acting like you killed them? That was probably somebody I slayed at the Coliseum. And you're sitting here lying to poor Brody. So dark, so troubled. Yeah. The only danger I had to overcome in my quest for glory. Yeah, your trophy of armor of a bug again that I probably fucking slayed in the Coliseum. Hi, brother. How you doing? How's it going, girl? Yeah, life ender. What do I owe my long string of triumphs and victories, you ask? Oh god, yes, here we go. The 57th precept of Zoe. Are we ready? First precept, always win your battles. As for the other 56 precepts, well, never let them laugh at ya. Even if you don't hear it, everybody is always laughing at you. Externally, internally, it doesn't matter. It's happening. You're a joke. Duncan Stamp, hello, welcome on in. Been a while. How's life? Fools laugh at everything, even their superiors, but beware. Laughter isn't harmless. Laughter spreads like a disease, and soon everyone is laughing at you. Because you suck ass, Zoat. This delusional fuck whistle, I swear to God. Yeah, like you would actually fight. If you would have fought, you wouldn't have gotten caught by the giant mosquito at the beginning of the game. You wouldn't have been held in a cage at the Coliseum of Fools. You wouldn't have gotten lost in City of Tears and Deep Nest. I haven't gotten any lately. If you've tried messaging me within the last several days, I haven't gotten any. Okay, I wanna go through the 57 precepts, the whole shebang, but I don't know if I have patience for this. I really don't. Last week. Hold on. Okay, my apologies. And I don't know if that's gonna be a thing available to me anytime in the near future. It's stupid busy. I mean, more than it usually is. Somebody save me from this go, go, go lifestyle, please. Strength beats strength. Also concealed, how's it going? Welcome to TED Talk with Zoat the Mighty. Simply overcome their strength with even more strength. Yeah, that really worked out for you when you squared off against me, didn't it? Right.
Right. the Doublem. He's my
calling the kettle black there, are you? Aren't you, Gadif? How's it going? Choose your own fate. Our elders teach that our fate. Okay, you know what? I can't. It's his stupid voice. If he didn't have that stupid voice, I would be able to handle reading all the freaking precepts. Oh my god, dude. Precept 7 just play better. It's Zote. Zote is horrible in every way imaginable. He probably sucks in bed too. Oh my god, I just... His nail is probably not the only thing that has the name Life Ender. Oh fuck. That is disturbing. I hate my life now. He's forge hot, he's forge cold, he's forge in the pot, 9 days old. Yeah, that does rhyme. What the fuck? I don't understand it, but okay. Surprisingly erotic one. Oh my god. You can do better, brother. Jesus. Fucking Zote. Okay. Actually, let me go back up there. No, I hate your voice. Oh my lord. Hello, hello, Sky. How's it going? Let's do this. Hell yeah. Good morning, Leo. Hell, everybody's coming in now. Shit. When you should be running away. In terror. Oh god, he's live again. Shit. I'm kidding. Okay. Let's go up. Side. Then you get to visit town, but something even better arrived early. Ooh, Pikmin 4 was already dropped and you got it? Ooh, nice try, little... whatever you are. You almost got me. On our way to No Eyes. At least I hope I'm remembering this is the right way. Oh lord. Ow. Why did I just stand there like a dumbass? Don't you dare answer that chat. Gameplay is pretty solid so far. Taking your time. Hell yeah. Soak it in. Enjoy the hell out of it. Yeah, totally just... early morning, first stream ever, jitters, bad reflexes, syndrome, that's all. And I'm so nervous on my first stream ever. I meant to go below. How could all my new viewers who have never seen me before find it in their heart to forgive me? And somebody is probably saying, KO, you are full of fucking shit. Shut the fuck up. No Eyes even has her own statue. No Eyes has 3 statues of her own. 4. If you're including the one in the foreground here. Five. How many statues do you need, No Eyes? What the hell? She's not full of herself at all. Alright, where are you? Child, can you still see? Please don't hurt me. Can't sleep with your eyes open, little one. Can't dream if you're still breathing, little one. Wow. Precious children, you speak such loathsome things as you sleep. Your claws scratch and scrape. At least he didn't have 40 cutouts of Markiplier. Alright, get ready for some annoying, horrible singing. Ow, I forgot she had the stupid ghosts. So annoying that she just teleports around. I'm gonna take a moment to heal here. To do that. Should just about be done. There we go. And she came! Good girl! Oh my god, why do you put up with me? Holy shit! Yeah, she came with, so I think it was within the Hidden Dreams content. I'm trying to remember the order that things came. I think Nightmare came. I think the Grim Troop was the first one. Hidden Dreams. Or something else, and then Hidden Dreams. Or Hidden Dreams, and then something else. And then the fourth one was Godmaster. Came. That sounded painful. I mean, not everybody that makes the I'm coming moans sounds elegant. I'm just saying. And you should hear me. I sound like I'm a fucking banshee running through a fucking trash can while there's needle fucking gremlins fucking stabbing me in the fucking eyes. She had hidden dreams. God damn it, Sky. No, the DLC that got patched into the game by Team Cherry is called Hidden Dreams. Try again, Sky. Okay. Let me see here. Anything? Anything at all? Like wet dreams. I hear. Ooh! Mask shard! Yes! Okay. So we got one for fighting. No wise. I forgot about that. I remember. The other one, the third piece that I can get here can be gotten after I lay waste to all the rest of these extra fights. Wasn't this going to get a sequel soon? Yeah, they. Until I see otherwise from Team Cherry, although in their defense, they did post a tweet earlier this year saying they're still working on it. They actually gave us some information. Hey, we're still working on it. Yada, yada, yada. So maybe it isn't such an urban legend, but I'm going to consider it as such until it actually releases. Silk Song is an urban legend. One that I am incredibly rabid for. God, if it actually ever sees the light of day before I die, I will come buckets. I swear to God, chat. Okay. Got food with no eyes. Yeah, you guys are nothing to me. I'm trying to remember. Essentially, I'm on the final four mask shards of the game, and I have two of the four now. Delicate flower, I have one. I can't remember. The only other mask shard I can remember is paying a visit to the Seer after you get through all these remaining fights I have to deal with. I think it was like a total of at least 2k essence that you had to get for the Seer to give you the mask shard. God, a lot of people are happy for the sequel. Yeah, no, for sure. I mean, Team Cherry seemed to be on absolute point leading up to the release day of Hollow Knight, and here it's just like, dude, what are you doing? Like, okay, they're probably busy feverishly trying to make Silk Song the perfection that Hollow Knight is. Throw us a bone every few weeks. Come on. Just leave us here in the dark. That's what's making us so agitated and impatient. We don't know what the fuck's going on. And we would like to know. We're interested. We loved Hollow Knight. We want to love Silksong. And I swear to God on the other end of the chat, if I ever hear that there was any freaking weird rabid fans out there that fucking death threatened Team Cherry, I will find them and I will give them a piece of my mind. Now, if I ever find out that people did Team Cherry that way, I will not be happy, and you will be hearing from a very pissed off Lubina. Let's be real. What the fuck am I doing? Where the fuck am I going? Where did I come from? Where did I go? I feel like I'm Cotton Eye Joe right now. Wait, what was that? I saw that little glimmer. What is this? Oh, okay. Hollow Knight seal. Killing it with having a clear, concise mind, a solid battle plan, and now I'm just derping the fuck out. Then again, what else is new? Honestly, okay, we have No Eyes' moan after you defeat her. We have that little guy's moan that we just killed. There's a few others, I think, that moan in this game. What is it with fucking... Do some of these insects have a sexual death fetish? Oh, you just killed me. I blew my wad all over you. Ah! You see that, really? Somebody is as magnificent as Team Cherry. They don't deserve that. Sakurai did not deserve it. So many legit good game companies and people out there do not deserve that. They're busting their ass way more than 9 to 5 hours every day. Fucking breaking their backs. With working with many people, or maybe by themselves, like in the case of Team Cherry, to fucking try to get the product to you as fast as possible and make it look sexy as hell. And you're sitting there death threatening them? Hey, okay, let's find out which Michael's Arts and Crafts you work at, or McDonald's or whatever. Let's just start calling you up at your local McDonald's that you work at and start death threatening you. Why do you always fuck up the fries? Because of that, you should die. Get a fucking life. Get a fucking life, dude. Yeah, there's so many ways that I could veer off into besides just the fucking hard work ethic that most game devs endure every day. That I'm sure goes well beyond just a typical 8-hour daily shift. Probably 16 hours a day, at least.
Yeah.
And you're sitting there death fretting them while they're busting their ass to try to get out of the product to you as efficiently as possible, make sure it's not fucking, you know, bugged out, glitched out, whatever. Unless you pressure them so bad that they end up, okay, oh god, rush, 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 here it is. And then the fucking asshole's still a bitch. It's buggy. It's crashy. What the fuck did you expect after you've death-threaded them for weeks? Are you stupid? Yes, you are. Are you a fucking cunt? Double yes. Get a fucking life and let the people do their work the way they want to. Without stress. Well, without added stress on top of, you know, trying to meet their own goals. Some people, I swear. I don't get it. I don't understand it. Where the fuck am I going? There's like one more, let me check my, okay. Who am I missing here? We did Zero, Gorb. Hey, Concealed, I am Gorb. Weird spoogadoodle fucking noises. I don't know. Well, spears are shooting out of my fucking gigantobrain. Okay, Elder Who, Marmu, No Eyes, Galeon. Who the fuck am I missing? Who the hell am I missing? Markov. Where was Markov at? Kingdom's Edge, I'm pretty sure it was. I'm banking on Kingdom's Edge here. I missed something in Kingdom's Edge. Heck. Fucking Gorb, though, I swear to God. Like, honestly, if I heard all that weird fucking in real life, I'd just be like, oh god, no. I'm going that way. You're staying there. I am not hearing any of that. Yeah, we know. You're a bug that barks for some weird reason. Piss off. I was right on the freaking money. Hell yeah. Oh, look. And I noticed right away where I need to go. Unexplored area. Gee, imagine that. I have Undurp. Also playing Wings of V. Oh yeah, no, you'll feel it from the get-go for sure. There's no doubt about that, Sky. Good luck. And if you need a punching bag or somebody to scream at in verbal abuse fashion, I will fill that. I will be your emotion, your verbal abuse emotional support, Lubina. Since I instigated this upon people, I will take responsibility. Oh my lord. Just please don't end up killing me, Sky. I should probably heal. There you are. You have come a long way, just to die here at the edge of the world. Well, that's really presumptuous. Do not speak. I have heard thousands and thousands of empty words from those like you. Your pride, your desires, your desperation. You will take these things with you once I strike you down. Okay, good luck. I don't want to hear you complaining at the end of this fight. Okay, get back down here. I'm not gonna play chase around with ya. Take a moment here to heal. You get back down here, Markov.
Bill, mine.
Struck who down here, Markov? Say it loud and clear for everybody in the back. Who struck who down here, Markov? There's a first time for everything, bud. You realize Chaostar the Lupina died to Raging Gamer. Genuinely appreciate you. Hey, same Sky. Thank you. You're at the edge of the world. No one could find me except you. Warriors, knights, kings, even time itself. They have no power over me. Only you. Okay, well, you want power? Bend over.
Oh my.
Okay, 1846 on essence. I should be fairly close to being able to snag the mask shard from the seer. To take another shot at douchebag failed champion in Infected Crossroads. Jesus. I still feel like they made that one harder, or I've just completely forgotten the fight. I don't know which. But holy hell, I remember I've never struggled as bad as I have before. As I have in this run. Holy shit, dude. City of Tears. Ow. That's for barking at me. Not actually hurting me, but just barking at me. The failed douchebag, I mean champion. We have white defender, soul tyrant. Is that it? I think that might be it on the fights that give you essence. Huh. Should probably see here. Go into my charms. Soul Eater. That's something important. Shape of Moon. Also. Shadow. Crap, let's get you off my list for a moment so I can afford Sharp Shadow. I was not wanting to deal with you, but okay. Oh look, they're violently sucking the cock still. Hell. Son of a bitch, you caused me enough grief in this one. The throat goats are still active. Better prepared this time, motherfucker.
Thank you.
wanted it, the strength to protect others. Yeah. When I saw that knight sleeping, safe in his big armored shell, it wasn't madness that drove me to it. I just wanted it. But in the end, if strength cannot save you, then what can? Shut up and give me your essence. I'm done playing with you. Goodbye. Oh look, another throat goat. Hey throat goat, there you go. Get your mouth all up in there. You use a little of that tongue too. Oh my god. People are gonna freaking watch the VODs. People are gonna see this on YouTube and just be like, what the fuck is wrong with this son of a bitch? Oh fuck. I forgot they exploded. I'm not gonna finish that fought, yeah. God, no. Praise fat buck man. Okay, let's bring... take you off for right now. Put Wayward Compass back on. Okay. I think I might have remembered something else fight wise. Oh no. I'm hoping I'm remembering this wrong and this is just in... no, it's not in Just Got Home. The Gray Prince. Oh no. Heaving heavy breaths, flushed from the exertion of battle, the figure emerged from the well. Triumph was his and trophy he bore to prove it. The fearsome skull of his vanquished opponent. Startling warning he brought to the village, one that rung so true. Their white savior, fought a hero by the bugs, was a vicious beast, and this shrouded gray prince was in truth the hero deserved. Oh my god, you're brainwashing Bretta with your bullshit. Why? Oh my god. Oh, it gets better than this, chat. Trust me. It does get better than this. Oh my god, all these fucking pictures of Zote. Where are you? Oh god, all these Zotes. Terrifying, beautiful, powerful, Gray Prince Zote. God damn it! God damn you. Get the hell out of here, you delusional gray bastard. Oh my god, I don't remember her reaction, but damn, that was fucking hilarious. We just shattered the... The illusion that this jackass, yeah, hey, your dream is shattered, though. She's no longer blushing. She looks sad. Maybe she's realized what a fraud you are. Zote the Mighty, more like Zote the Bitch, right? Okay, White Defender and Soul Tyrant. I'm trying to remember White Defender. It has to be in there with, that would make the most sense. It's gotta be in the Royal Waterways where the original Dung Defender fight was. There it is. Duh. King Station. At this point, I think I should have enough for the Seer to give me the Mask Shard. I'm gonna be coming back to him fully loaded, though. I think White Defender and Soul Tyrant are the last two. Everything else is accounted for. No, I'm not fighting you. Also, lesson learned in this run, chat. I will move in such a way that will allow me to be able to do the geo grind for Divine's charm upgrades with the Colosseum fights, because oh my fucking god. Trying to grind Geo on those big guys in that City of Tears section, that was a nightmare. And very, very patience testing and frustrating. And even with Fragile Greed, all you get is like 63, 64 Geo from them, and it's like, they soak up damage. It sucked. Let me... Well, I get myself lost without the wayward... thingy-ma-do. What was that? What was that noise? Hey, Baboon, let's get you off. Or I should say, let's take you off. How much of Super Mario 3D World did I do? And I need it. If we're talking the base game, I got to the last level with help of some people. We couldn't get Champions Road done, though. Oh my god, that level. Oh my god, that level is savage. That was... God, how long ago did Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury drop? Like, 2 years? Maybe closer to three now? Champions Road can suck a dick, dude. That shit is brutal. Even if you have people who know absolutely what the fuck they're doing, it's gonna go wrong if... The whole thing is not coordinated.
I don't like them putting chemicals in the water.
They turn the freaking eggs gay. Also, hi, eggs. How's it going? Oh, shut up. You don't want none of this. Oh, the music was fucking sexy, Sky. The music of Champions Road was sexy. Okay. Yeah, I thought there were... Wow, I remember that spot on. Wow! Go see my tuberculosis test for all the worlds. Alright. I hope things go good. Please let me know in Discord DM later on at your earliest convenience. Can see all. Pretty Mario titles have the type of Champions Road. Oh yeah, no, they, yeah, it's like that. Here, you thought all this was difficult. Here, you seem to be a tryhard. We got you covered.
Oh,
or you just hate
no!
yourself so much you want to suffer. Ow. Oh god. Ah, bitch. Fuck, I ran right into you. Smart! I recognize the follow. I will shout you up properly when I can here. Welcome on in, though. Keep my health up. Halfway frail. Ow. Fuck. I saw that shitball coming too, and I just still healed. What the fuck? Stupid. Get freaking a Lugian emoted. Okay, who dropped me a hot, sexy follow? I'm a pedo. Welcome to the shit show. Thank you for the follow. Duma, Duma, Duma. My friends, I will protect our dear kingdom. Have faith in me. We will all meet again. Yeah, there's the feels. There's the feels starting to rip at my heart. 27. Okay, Soul Tyrant is all that remains now, and then we can go pay one final visit to the Seer and get another Mask Shard. That'll be the third of the final mask I need to get out of four pieces. Soul Tyrant is in City of Tears. More specifically, the I think it's called the Soul Sanctum. Remembering right. Yeah, it's probably gonna be easier. I can't do that because these guys will fuck me up. City storerooms. And down to the left, or not left, right. Duh. I think there's another bench in the Soul Sanctum. There's something else I almost forgot about. I think I have... yeah, one more vessel fragment to get. Although I should be good generally at this point, I can worry about it later. I want to hurt today, chat. I want to feel emotional pain. in ways only the big knight and the final fight can do for me. That is also something else. Did you piss off, yo? Asshole. Just appear right in front of me. That was kind of rude. Returned for a rematch. Let's go. Dick, I'm trying to heal and you're fucking my ass. I see your bullshit. Just about be done here. Phase two. Full health. This is gonna get cray cray, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Sounds like he's really cranking the hog there. Goddamn. I'm fucked. I wish I had Shape of Rune right now. Oh my god, that clutch victory. Christ on a cracker, dude. In my dreams, I could see it. The kingdom's salvation. The cure for the plague. The answer was in the soul that animates our bodies. But the king, why? He opposed everything I did. His jealousy. His madness. By standing against me, he robbed me of my immortality. Now the king and his kingdom are dead. But I will live forever. Jesus. I was absolutely convinced I was gonna have to do a second attempt on that fight. Wow. That we'll just chalk up to dumb luck. Dumbween absolutely lucked the fuck out. What else is new? Get off my fucking dick, bro. Fuck. What did I just say? Where do I go to get out of here? Yeah, thanks. Oh my god, help. I need an adult. I need an adult. Stag station. I had to at least try. Hold on a minute. Let me see. Whatever the Amazon delivery coming today, I want to see if it's on the way. Just a second. Okay, it still says it's arriving today by 10 p.m. Could you get here a lot sooner than 10 p.m.? Thank you. Can everything here leave me the 18 heckin' whatever alone? Thank you. Okay, so all the fights are done. Got enough essence. We go pay the seer one last visit. How am I doing that? There we go, that's faster. Okay, y'all trying to play me dirty here. keep harassing me and you're gonna die. The fuck did you think was gonna happen, dude? So we do need to hit the stag nest. I think the last vessel fragment is going to be in stag nest. We're hitting resting grounds first though. Let me have a look at the dream nail. Yes, I thought so. More than 1500 essence. The dream nail is close. So close to fully awakening. Continue on your path, wielder. I know not what guides you, nor what will it is that drives you forward. Once you have collected 1800 essence, though, I will be here waiting. Okay, come on. Let's keep talking then. Let's keep talking. There's another mask shard. Time for you both to awaken. The essence you have collected. The hope that still remains in this old kingdom. Pure potential. Let it course through you and into the dream nail. Hold it aloft, wielder. Awaken. Break even into even the most protected mind. No dream can hide itself from you now. You can peer into the darkest places. You just need to find the right crack. What will you do with such a power, wielder? Whose memories will you hunt down? Do as you wish. My promise is fulfilled. May the crimes of my tribe be washed away in time. Like the rest of this kingdom's. Thanks for all your help, bud. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's go to the stag nest and see if I'm right. Being back in my old home, I feel the weight of my long life bearing down on me. I carry it proudly, though. Wherever I travel, the memories of my family and my kind come with me. This is sad. All these dead stags, dude. Holy shit. So did mine. Seems like we have a common issue, Egg. Empty eggshell. So maybe there's still one wandering around there, a very young one. Okay, well, I guess you're gonna do jack shit. full of life ones, stags coming and going, swapping stories of the places they'd been and the passengers they'd met. For a long time now, I've considered myself the only one who remained, the last stag. Being in the nest again, there's something in the air, a smell, or a warmth, or a presence, perhaps. Could it be other stags have made their way out into the wider world? My kin, still alive, still out there. I feel like we're gonna have stag stations I'm hoping, in Silksong. Team Cherry, I love you. Take your time, make it perfect, but God, I can't wait for the day that Silksong finally drops.
Dear Juro.
Okay, let's see. What was I doing? I was gonna leave Stag Nest and go somewhere. Right, resting grounds. I guess I'm about as ready as I can be for this delicate flower BS. Oh boy. This is a little bit of a pain in the ass. You have to carry a flower from one end of the map to the other. You cannot take damage. The flower will get damaged. You can't use the Dream Gates or the Dream Nails Warp Gate thing either. Somehow the flower will get damaged in that. Game logic. Gotta love it. Alright. Raymorn. This world. This cruel, sinful world. Why does she wake? Why does she persist? Ah, Lemaire. You could not know a tragedy as complete as she's. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. I'm probably butchering words. True lovers stripped apart. Two worlds that could not meet. And now, Malid lover, dead so long in time. Dead so far away. Amongst the hateful kin that did deny our union. Okay. Grey Mourner, just get to the point. Yes, thank you. That's right, it's in Queen's Garden.
Nama la mehon.
Were to get hurt whilst carrying it, or did attempt to ride those jolting transit beasts. You see, she mentions even the stag stations. But there's no mention of the Dream Nail's gate properties. So why is that included? Team Cherry, why? Damn. Okay, let me see here. Do not give. Okay, give me a second here. I want to look up I want to get a map going of this just so I can get a proper beat. expand yourself. Oh, wait, is that not Queen's Garden, but Green Path? Hold on. A little... Wait a minute. Hold on. No, that is Queen's Garden, okay. And I... No. I have a marker. I think it's... right there. Okay. Might have... Oh, I might have made this a little bit extra challenging. Even the trams. I'm sure. Oh boy. As long as I take my time and there's no sense of bullshit from any enemies, I should be okay. I don't know. She mentioned the stag stations. I don't know if taking the trams would qualify for automatic failure on this. I don't even know if using Crystal Heart. I get just a little bit jittery paranoid with the delicate. No. Fuck. No! Ooh! There's that paranoia of this quest spiking up suddenly. Trust no one, Mr. Mulder. Holy shit! So far, so good. Take my time. Is where do I... That's gonna... I don't know. Heck. No, do not jump on me. No. Oh god. Oh, fuck, I forgot about this room. I I am trying to play as cautious as I can here. God, the delicate flower quest is nerve-wracking. Good. You. Oh no! God! I hate this quest, dude! Oh, it's such a pain in my ass. Why did I even go that way? I want to flog myself right now. Okay, well, I tried it the extra challenging way. I'm clearing shit. I don't give a fuck. And I'm clearing out as much as I can. Come here. You're a threat to my flower mission. Be gone. God. Yeah, you have got to go. You have got to go. Existence denied in the name of the delicate flower. Not even the birds will survive if they stand in my way. An oversight on my end. I completely forgot how the dream nail gate thing worked. So because of my lack of whatever, I've got to clear a path and then manually walk all the way back. Screw you. Well, I'm here though. Let's get this guy taken care of. I'm pretty sure I got all the hunter journal entries needed for only those last few rare beasts who remain left to stalk. Okay, well. Okay, maybe I'm not done yet. Well, hell. You're a threat. You die. I was certain I had... I even... Unless there's something I missed. I even got the fossilized Goam entry and the Garpede corpse entry. What the fuck else is that? You die, and you. I am not playing around with any of you. Even you. Has been taken care of. I'm not playing with you, dude. You are being perceived as a threat, and you are being dealt with accordingly. I am not having any of you dink around with me with a flower. Do I really want to go this way? Oh, shoot. Forgot about this section. Heck. No, you have... You're going because I say so. Go. How close am I? Would it be better to go through Fog Canyon? I don't know. No, because I suddenly don't know about this. I forgot about the stupid platforms. bastard. Goodness. Yeah, no, heck. I am not messing with that. Bear with me, everyone. That would be probably, that's probably how I handled it before. Freaking mask shard. Disagree. Disagree. Eat my freaking shit. Stressfully hazardous, though. Oh, God. Stop! Stupid zippity-zappity things. This is just a little crazy, eggs. I am getting that goddamn mask shard, though. I still gotta deal with freaking stupid droppity platforms. Oh my lord. Fuck. Die. Get out of my face. Yeah, okay. Of course it would be. Okay. and they respawn after I've... Okay. Well... I guess at least now... No, I'm going the wrong way. Well, I guess regardless of if everything has respawned or whatever, I think I've got the general path laid out for me. Maybe I'm generally safe. Occasional enemy here and there. So I'd avoid the big fuckers. Maybe, I don't know, avoid this room. Heck. Guess either way. Although, yeah, I don't even know if, even with the protection of Isma's tear, if that would guard the, Man, I wish I could remember all this. I probably explored all this, all the previous playthroughs, and my brain is just, duh. This part. Ow. That will not need to happen. It looks like generally I'm noticing the giant infected barky angry things are not present, so they're still dead. Good. Okay. Got the general idea here. Let's try this again once I get back there. Oh, shit. No. I... And hopefully you stay dead. And don't respond. I don't need you. Whew. And this is just a side quest. Fuck you. You're up above. Just to get you out of my way so I don't have to deal with you making me nervous needlessly. Whatever I do, do not sit at the bench. Till this is done. Yeah, I know, Gray Mourner, I'm sorry. Holy shit. I will attempt this again. I shall strive to do my best. This is not a stupid idea. Okay. That did not destroy it. Of course, I probably should remember that, but whatever. Hold on a second. What is that going on outside? Somebody's got something delivered to them on a truck or a flatbed. They could hurry up and get to the house so they can shut that incessant beeping off. Thank you. Just gonna take my time. Head up this way. You do not need to be there. Nice and easy. Go this way. Hope that I don't bungle this up. I'm about halfway right now. Fog Canyon. This is a little bit different than the path I cleared out. I don't know. I'm not gonna chance it. I am not chancing it. I have Ismus here, so one would think that I have a better protection of the delicate flower since it's on my in my possession, but I don't know. I don't trust it. Screw you. That's gonna take me the green path. Where did I mess up? I mean, technically I didn't mess up, but go through all that. Too far. If I can even safely get to it, wherever it's at. Wherever the hell it went, I don't know. The longer I dwell on this, the more nervous I'm getting. I just want to get this stupid flower to where it goes. Ah, hell. Where did I... me. That takes me to Fog Canyon. Having to take a little bit of a detour since I derped out somewhere. Shit, this is gonna take me through. Oh, hell. Oh, these. Oh, Lord. Oh, it's gonna be the roots that, or mushrooms or whatever, that shoot the explodey crap at you. Yeah, no. 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 I do not need your bullshit, dude. Welcome back, Concealed. We're still dicking around with this flower. Fuck you. Us in the Fog Canyon. Hopefully it's not complete another bullshit. Okay, let me see here. I don't know. About this room to the left here. Oh. Okay. Any of you. Okay. Oh. Art, you do not need to start pounding like this, okay? I don't need it right now. Please. A little bit further. Did I just see Mantis Petra? Yes, I did. Fuck. Oh, God. No. Wait. No. We can just go up here. Oh my God, my heart sank for a moment. Now comes the critical part. Yes! Yes! Shut up and put that flower there. Oh my God, the most stressful side quest of the whole game. Done. Holy fuck. Yeah, I know, concealed, but I can't remember if it's a thing that will or will not harm the flower. I know it can't harm you, but I don't know if it would cause damage to the flower. God damn. Now watch as I just fuck up all over the place. I don't even care. I'm done. Now I gotta get back to the Grey Mourner. And the Stag Station. This side quest is so exhausting. This is so mentally exhausting for me, dude. But I do believe, with the exception of White Palace, we're closing in on the end of things here. Yes, I did. God damn it. Okay.
Dear Jewel.
You fuckulate thyself. What are we doing? Is it resting ground? Yeah, it was resting grounds. Closest. Woo! To hell with the anxiety and stress that the delicate flower side quest can put on you. Especially if you're a freaking sap of an emotional gamer like my ass. Jesus Christ. Deed is done, Grey Mourner. The last mask shot. Yep, it's done. There is still... I think these are the last four grubs. This is the last of the grub business here. Before we tackle the final two things. Would you quit your... Oh god. Oh god. Hell. 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 No. What is it with everything sounding like they're aggressively deep-throating the fattest cock in the entire universe? What the fuck, man? Infected crossroads, although I do believe I'm going to have to go all the way around. Maybe... maybe not. Okay. Shut up, you barking bitch. You too, barking bitch. Just don't learn, do you? When I say shut up, I mean shut up. Let me see here. I figured as much. Of course, of course. Means I should have gone to dirt now. Jesus. Alrighty then, everything is coming after my freaking boomstick. Why? You're still carrying on over those, oh, really? Alright. There is... area, which I've already explored. I've already got it on the map. Yeah, I didn't get the grub originally. But Zoat has an NFT collection. He's probably responsible for Google Play getting into the NFT bullshit. Yeah. You heard me right, chat. Google Play Store has gotten into NFT horseshit. Hashtag blame Zoat. Let's do it from here. See where the next one is at. Okay. Also, NFTs. It's not non-fungible tokens or whatever they actually call it. It's called, it stands, NFT stands for no fucking termites. Don't stick your dick in termites, chat. Fuckable trees. Let's see about PS5 emulation on the Steam Deck. I don't know if there's any legit PS5 emulators. Be very careful, because I heard, I will say this, I heard recently from the official makers of the RPCS3 emulator, they announced that they're finally starting to work on PS4 emulation. If it's not from the makers of RPCS3, do not trust it. Do not trust it. God. Ah! Bullshit! What? The fuck? Okay. Alright, give me a moment here. Send that to me in Telegram, if you will, hon. I'll look at it after stream. Give me just a second here, chat. Emotion got to me. All right. probably worked better that it was muted. I was muted anyways. I think that added to the immersion. Okay, so like I was saying while I was muted, you know, obviously fuck the VOD. I'm nuking it now. I don't give a damn. This shit's going on YouTube. They can eat my dick. If I can keep my heart in check here. His name was Wody. A partnered caster here on Twitch. I think you can tell from my expression what happened to him. And he did that with one of the grubs in his play of Hollow Knight. I had to pay tribute to him. I had to do that for him. He was an amazing caster. I think it was 2018 or 2019 he lost a battle to his personal demons. Long live Wody, man. You never know what somebody's going through until it's unfortunately too late in most cases. But long live Wody. The amount of fun times him and I had together on his he was one of the inspirations for my shit shows. He'd sit there and talk about masturbation. a bunch of other bullshit just like I do. Fucking long live Wody, dude. I still deeply miss him. Jesus fucking Christ. Hey Daichi, how's it going? And also, next time Malky, maybe just vibe with it. Whether it was an unintended mute continuation, it worked. I dare you to disagree. And then you just fucking ruined the immersion with hay. Rude. No carrots for you. Come back never again. I am the carrot Nazi. My name is Dr. Nocturnicus. I have stolen all the carrots for the sake of world domination. Still though, Malky, the question still remains. In a tyrannically, aggressively asked fashion now, I dare you to disagree that even if I was muted, the vibe was still epic. Do you contest that? Do you incorrectly contest that? Welcome to the Aggression Zone. I'm your motherfucking host, Kaostar the Luvina. With aggression instigated by Malky. Enjoy the shit show. God damn it, Daichi. You son of a bitch. How dare. What if that was the extra special cheesecake that I was saving for another member of the Hallerverse? Now you have to answer to them. That is not my responsibility anymore. You just made it yours. You stole their specially made cheesecake. They're not gonna be happy. You just absolved me of all responsibility. Have fun with that happy mess. Not my fault, not my problem. No, it wasn't the laxative spiked cheesecake. It was a very decadent double cherry, double chocolate cheesecake intended for my sister. Now you have to do, you got some splaining to do to her now, Lucy. Piss off. No. Oh god. How do I get to this? Oh shit. I guess I do have to end up doing this after all. Out and I walk right into it. Stupid. Let's grab you. And the last one is up there. I wonder why I didn't grab these guys sooner. What the hell was I thinking? So Malky, if you're here, hopefully I was just goofing around earlier. Hopefully I didn't make you mad. Arf. You should be used to my array of bullshit well by now. To mess with you. Oh yeah, you asshats. Fuck. I hate those guys. Bastard testicles. In a horse's fucking tooth. This should be the final grub. Ow. Oh god. There we go. One last time,
oh my.
Visiting all the little grubs. Now we gotta go pay daddy a visit, exactly. Mr. Pimp, who is infected by Salubra. Oh, God. Salubra, she's probably got every STD imaginable in the bug world. Oh, God. Poor Grubfather. He's just, he stuck his dick in crazy, man. That's what that makes me wonder. I think Salubra, the giggling bitch, does have one last thing for me. After I get... I'm wondering if... this half of the white fragment counts. She better. Because if I have to go to the White Palace... if I had to go through White Palace just to get whatever else she may have, I will club a bitch to death. Alonest thinks I'm playing here. Let's just see about that. Shut the fuck up, Zog. Jesus. Who speaking Simlish? Give me my final pimpinings, Grubfather. Jesus, you really making it rain. Waha! Jesus, he has really been hitting the freaking slut train with Salubra. What the fuck? Okay then, King's Idol and Grubberfy's Elegy. Everyone is here. Every single last cutie. God, the grubs are so adorable. They're worth collecting every single time. I will not be answering any questions. Let's head to Dirtmouth. Save. I think it was Ancient Basin. Oh wait, no, we do need to hit up. I at least want to see if, I want to see if Salubra has anything. Probably be easier using the stag. Hey, Malky! You're welcome, dear. Stream moment. Everything is... Wait, everything's frozen? What? No drop frames. Okay, what's going on?